Hello everybody, this is the last one of the series of tutorials to show you how to rig points in the space. Okay, in this case we have a new point here in the front view, and this is in the side view that you can see is different from this one and this one because it has an X dimension. This is a new thing that we have not done before. Okay, I have here already prepared two springy mechanisms, a simple one and a double one, in order to make the rig. And then I will show you how to rig this dimension that is not covered by these two springy mechanisms. Okay? So let's start preparing the rig. Let's check it out. Okay, they work. Check if it works also. No, it doesn't work. Something wrong here. Okay, let's check it out. Yeah, now it's working. Okay, so let's go to frame number one. Okay, make a rotation here of this amount, negative. Okay, and then select all these bones. Make a click here and copy and paste. Okay, and delete. Okay, so let's start achieving the angle. Go to frame number one again and make a rotation to this one. This is not working. Something is happening here, I think.